A lot of people put their dogs and cats in kennels while they travel, and today, 7 Can Help looks at how much some spend and how those pets are pampered while the owners are away.
When you drive into the Cottonwood Pet Resort, you immediately feel relaxed by its wooded surroundings and homey feel. When you check in, you'll find a list of amenities that rival any high-end retreat. But the guests at this hotel are pets, here to be pampered. A grooming salon with a state-of-the-art tub and doggy dryers, made-to-order food in one of the resort's 4 kitchens. And take a look at one of Cottonwood's estate suites, where your pet can watch satellite TV while relaxing in their room, now playing Animal Planet, of course.
Everything that we can put in here to make it seem more comfortable and homey, that's what we've tried to do with this.
Dvorak has seen his business grow by leaps and bounds, more and more people requesting these services for their pets, moving away from a simple cage with a bowl of water.
Things have changed a lot over the past decade on the demand on services and what people want while they're gone.
A vacation for their pets that is sure to spoil.
And that's our number one priority, is to make sure that they have a great time.
And a room in this hotel, you might be wondering, ranges from $17 to $34 per night per pet. And Cottonwood is actually completely booked for the holiday. They plan to have about 200 hotel guests.
That doesn't surprise me. So many pet lovers.
Yes.
Okay, thank